Christopher and Gay Street, certainly significant primarily because Christopher Street is the home of gay culture in America.
I could actually be out and be free because of what happened on Christopher Street.
We've come so far, but we still have so much further to go.
There's so many layers of gay liberation that the term gay doesn't quite cover it all.